raining today. The dam is slowly filling, slowly. Hopefully it'll eventually get there to the top.